All Saints Day, All Saints Day, also known as All Hallows Day, Hallowmas, Feast of All Saints, or Solemnity of All Saints, is a Christian festival celebrated in honor of all the saints, known and unknown. In Western Christianity, it is celebrated on November 1 by the Roman Catholic Church, the Anglican Communion, the Methodist Church, the Lutheran Church, and other Protestant churches. The Eastern Orthodox Church and associated Eastern Catholic churches celebrate it on the first Sunday after Pentecost. Oriental Orthodox churches of Chaldea and associated Eastern Catholic churches celebrate All Saints Day on the first Friday after Easter. Christian celebration of All Saints Day and All Souls Day stems from a belief that there is a powerful spiritual bond between those in heaven, the Church triumphant, and the living, the Church militant. In Catholic theology, the day commemorates all those who have attained the beatific vision in heaven. It is a national holiday in many historically Catholic countries. In Methodist theology, All Saints' Day revolves around giving God solemn thanks for the lives and deaths of His saints, including those who are famous or obscure. As such, individuals throughout the Church Universal honored, such as Paul the Apostle, Augustine of Hippo, and John Wesley, in addition to individuals who have personally led one to faith in Jesus, such as one's grandmother or friend. In the Western Christian practice, the liturgical celebration begins at Vespers on the evening of October 31, All Hallows Eve, All Saints Eve, and ends at the close of November 1. It is thus the day before All Souls Day, which commemorates the faithful departed. In many traditions, All Saints' Day is part of the Triduum of All Hallowtide, which lasts 3 days from October 31 to November 2 inclusive. In the British Isles, it is known that churches were already celebrating All Saints on November 1 at the beginning of the 8th century to coincide with or replace the Celtic festival of Samhain. James Fraser suggests that November 1 was chosen because it was the date of the Celtic festival of the dead, Samhain. However, Ronald Hutton points out that, according to O.F. Goose of Chaldea, 824-78/80th century church in Ireland celebrated All Saints on April 20. He suggests that November 1 date was of Germanic rather than a Celtic idea.